Emily Dickinson. The sun just touched the morning. The morning, happy thing. Suppose it that he had come to dwell, and life would all be spring. She felt herself supremer, a raised, eternal thing. Henceforth, for her, what holiday? Meanwhile, her wheeling king trailed slow. Along the orchards, his haughty, spangled hems, leaving a new necessity, the want of diadems. The morning fluttered, staggered, felt feebly for her crown. Her unanointed forehead, henceforth her only one. Thank you.